You are living in Brooklyn while you're here. You fit in due to the facial hair that cannot be named.
Right.
And it was really awesome because we decided last Friday we were going to go hang out in Brooklyn together.
Yeah, you don't really go to Brooklyn.
So not as much as I should.
Yeah.
And you being there was a perfect reason, and we had a wonderful day. So here you go. Take a look. Hey, everybody. I'm Seth Meyers.
And I'm Josh Meyers.
And we figured what better way to celebrate a weekday off than by day drinking in Brooklyn. We're here at Tapper, one of the classic video games of the 80s. We're gonna turn it into a drinking game today. Loser has to finish their beer. Let's play some Tapper. Did you remember you were great at this game?
No.
You color of money'd me.
Oh, I don't...
That's a real Tapper. Very exciting. Greatest baseball game of all time, RBI Baseball.
This is what Seth sings when he has sex.
Seth up 3-1. Last inning. All right.
The sound of one douche clapping. Interesting fact about Timber, these two gentlemen actually founded Brooklyn. They're the Romulus and Remus of Brooklyn. That's Mason and that's Joe.
You're in no condition to drive.
No, I'm fine.
You shouldn't drive.
I'm totally fine.
Don't do this.
I'm totally fine.
Start your engine.
Woo!
3 days after my brother got his license, he put my dad's Lincoln Town Car on top of a rock wall in New Hampshire. That's for real.
So we've had a couple of beers, but one of the keys to day drinking is not mixing your alcohols. Of course, mimosas aren't alcohol. They're champagne omelets. And now Josh and I will say things you should only say when you're drinking mimosas. We had to put our Palomino down. It had a rotten hoof.
See this mustache? All plugs.
It looks fantastic.
Thank you.
Did I tell you I got arrested for open hand slapping my Uber driver?
I'm trying to breed my fiance with a borzoi. She's not happy about it.
Oh.
I mean the borzoi.
I just got butt implants, but they didn't take.
Oh, no.
But now they're calf implants.
Oh, yay.
Who in the Myers family would you say is the best drinker?
Mom.
No close second, right?
Hands down.
Can you tell when I'm drunk?
Yeah, I think so.
How?
You slur more than usual.
Uh-huh. Well, let's be honest. I have incredible verbal agility. When I'm not drunk.
You trip over the odd monologue joke.
I dare you to find any video evidence that I've ever tripped over a monologue joke. Well, Taylor Swift, am I saying that right? New 911 texting services. Pentagon credit cards, dispatch to the dispatch centers. I'm gonna just keep saying words wrong.
This is me not slurring. I am not slurring. I am clearly not drunk.
Could you do like a tongue twister?
She sells seashells down by the seashore. She sells seashells down by the seashore. Seashells. She sells seashells.
Nailing it, you're all over it.
She sells seashells down by the seashore. She sells seashells down by the seashore. She sells seashells down by the seashore. This is all right. Stop it. Stop laughing.
Seashore. Can you do red leather, yellow leather?
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow. She sells seashells down by the seashore.
Rubber baby buggy bumpers?
Rubber
baby buggy bumpers?
One more time?
Rubber baby buggy bumpers.
One more time.
Rubber baby buggy bumpers.
One more time.
Rubber baby buggy bumpers.
Rubber baby buggy bumpers. One more time?
Rubber baby buggy bumpers.
I didn't hear you. You're not
rubber
being clear.
Baby bunk-
You're not being clear. One more time. Day drinking rule number two, you can mix alcohols once, you cannot mix them a third time. That is an absolute no-no. We're not gonna make that mistake, because we pros right here.
We will have 2 absinthe pina coladas, please.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
What's the drunkest you've ever seen me?
Remember there was a time when we were living in Amsterdam and you were dancing, and you were dancing with a girl like this, and someone was like, it was like you were praying for her to make out with you later. But I just think you were just trying to hold yourself up. but it, to everyone else, looked like you were.
Did she? Did my prayers come true?
I can't imagine.
Of our parents, who would you say is more likely to order a pina colada?
Dad.
100% dad. What does mom do when dad orders a pina colada?
She started carrying around umbrellas, cocktail umbrellas, in her purse so that she could throw them in my father's drink if he ever ordered anything that she deemed too girly.
Going now.
What?
Dad's here. Of the Myers family, who is the best drinker?
Well, your mother can drink all of us under the table, without a doubt.
There That's you go. Yeah. Do you think I look drunk now?
A little.
How about if I did this? She sells seashells by the seashore. She sells seashells by the seashore. She sells seashells by the seashore. Would you say I'm drunk now?
I would say that I'm so proud that I spent all that money to send you to college and you can do that. I was going to say, just whistle.
Whistle and then wink to the camera.
Yeah.
All right, wait, hold on. Just hold on. Hold on.
I think we're putting on too much pressure on you.
Very good.
I'm having a lot of fun in Brooklyn, but I do feel very out of place being the only man in our family without a mustache.
It's hard to believe you're really my son.
This feels way better.
Yeah.
One of the most fun parts about day drinking in Brooklyn is you can also get your hair cut.
What would you like?
You know what? I'd like to cut your hair.
Have you ever cut anyone's hair before?
Nope. Woo! We've been having so much fun day drinking in Brooklyn that we decided to take one of our greatest natural resources. Hats.
Hats!
Real quick, let the camera know what you think about hats.
I don't like hats. Hats are up. You two look like the cover of a 1960 Barbara Streisand album.
Thank you.
I regret to inform you that the hunt has been canceled. There has been a murder.
And now a scene from The Great Gatsby. I'll never forget the first time I saw Daisy Buchanan.
You live in West Egg? I'm from East Egg.
You know, I've been loving drinking with you guys, but there is one person from the Myers family that we've been missing all day.
Hello?
Hi! Hey, who would you say is the best drinker in the Myers family?
Oh, it goes without saying, it's me.
Are you jealous that you're not drinking with your sons?
I believe I have a gin and tonic right here.
What are you drinking it out of, a trash can?
A bell jar?
So there you have it. This has been Day Drinking with the Myers. Thank you, Brooklyn.